Sage Wanderer here, coming at you from downtown Fort Worth. Hey, I had a great day today at the Fort Worth Convention Center at the NRA Personal Protection Expo. I learned a thing or two, and that's saying something, because I know a lot, especially on this topic, I know a lot. And yeah, I got some great information. The cool thing about this deal is, well, first of all, I didn't get to look around inside of the like the product expo area as much as I'd like to, so I'm probably gonna come back tomorrow, because this is good till tomorrow too. But the thing that I spent all of my time at today was these seminars, these informational seminars. So whether you like the NRA or not, or either think they're doing a great job or failing to protect us and our Second Amendment rights, you should still attend one of these things, because it's filled with high-end speakers. Well, for instance, I didn't get to see him today, and I hope he's going to be there tomorrow. But one guy I wish I'd seen was the guy that does the armed protection. He critiques the videos of shootouts. You know who I'm talking about? He used to be heavy and he lost a bunch of weight, got a beard, you know. But he does commentary where he analyzes shootouts and saw to see what people did good and what they did bad. I'm gonna get out of the wind here, cut down on the wind noise. But so he was here. I wish I'd seen that. Maybe tomorrow. I think he should be back in the morning. So I may come back up here tomorrow, because I got the pass, right? And parking is free on the weekends at metered parking in Fort Worth, in downtown Fort Worth. Little note for you there. I got that confirmed from the police today too, so it's a standing thing. It's always free on the weekends. But if you get a chance to go to any of these personal protection expos, I guess the next one is in Pennsylvania in February, I think. But if you get a chance to go to these, go to them, because the seminars alone are worth the price of admission. And it's $30 without an NRA membership. It's $20 if you already have an NRA membership. And if you're a new member to the NRA like me, then you pay $40, you get admission, the $30 admission, and then $10 more goes to your NRA membership. So I guess I'm officially an NRA member again. I thought we were done with all of this when the Supreme Court ruled that the right to keep and bear arms is an individual right. I figured they would all just give up, but they don't care about the Constitution. They're taking our guns, and they don't really care what the Constitution says. So I'm gonna join the NRA and anybody else I can get to go to bat for our firearms rights, because they're just trying to take away our guns, and they're going to find some way to do it. So anyway, once again, coming at you from downtown Fort Worth and the NRA Self-Defense Expo, Personal Protection Expo. And I had a great time, and I'll probably come back tomorrow if I ain't too tired. All right, God save our republic.